What is a perfect square?
Equal sign.
It's when you have a whole value or integer value such as, I don't know, 11. And we multiply it by itself, 11. That gives us what is called a perfect square.
121.
So it's when you have a whole number multiplied by itself for an integer. Alright, I thought that was good. So if you have a square, it's when the side length is a whole value, such as, I don't know, 7.
Or when they're equal. Is it equal side lengths?